Hi folks, we're here today to share with you about the Lord Jesus Christ. He says, I am the Lord, that is my name and my glory, I will not give to another. God wants glory from us and to live for his glory. He says in Isaiah 43, verse 10 and 11, you are my witnesses, says the Lord, and my servant whom I have chosen, that you may know and believe me and understand that I am he. Before me there is no God form, nor shall there be after me. I, even I, the Lord, and beside me there is no Savior. The Lord is saying that the only Savior that we can have is the Lord Jesus Christ. The only Savior that can save us from the penalty and judgment of sin, which is the transgression of the law, is Jesus Christ. He died that you and I might live. He died that you and I might have life today. That's why he died on that cross.